I can't pick them no more. Thank you. One more. I still can't pick no more. Yeah, I'm like, I still can't pick no more. Scarlet, my bad. Good luck, bro. Good luck. Oh, wait. Just so you know, I'm waiting for him to fully kill himself 3 times before I, like, attack anybody.
Bro.
Monte, you don't hear Khalil? Monte. I don't think he... Oh, he's talking to his brother. That's why. Alright, we can start.
Better start playing with BFB Pac-Man. They fat bodies up in there.
Press the wrong button.
She playing with the wrong button.
How about that?
Hello, you got all that. Hey, do SZA even still make music?
Oh, Jesus Christ. He hit me. There we go. Did we just play this one?
That color hard.
The sunset?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Hard as hell, bro.
Yeah, bro. It's from the old it's the old battle pass.
Which one?
But Magyar it's the battle pass from the battle pass 2 that just came out, but Magyar came out right before.
Oh.
So you were able to unlock it.
That's fire. I like that.
Did not mean to do that. He got me with that secondary. I for sure was trying to do it.
Two, one, brawl.
I completely understand it, you know?
Makes perfect sense.
Wrong with him.
It's racks.
I did not mean to do that. I was about to say, I did not mean to do that. I like how in shooter games you take the R3 and you go up down and see how fast you gonna look around. But in fighters you play left right.
For real.
All good, cool.
Man, facts.
Okay.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Hold on. I gotta play according to my music now.
Yeah, I'm gonna for surely need my music when I'm playing.
Yeah.
What the hell is aggressor? I heard you say aggressor right now. I'm like, what is that?
Aggressor is that and pressure together, okay? Come on, get some pressure. Aggressive pressure, okay?
I like that.
I'm about to start saying that.
Man, bro. Got that aggressor. There you go.
Oh, shaking my loot. Shaking my loot.
Go ahead. You got me. Yeah, you got me.
Scarlet got some strong six, man. Man, this is Brawlhalla. Anything can happen. Three, two, player three wins. One. Alright, GG's to both of y'all.
Man. I just realized that I haven't been saying GG to him after the match. I'm so sorry.
You're toxic. Like, why are you like that?
Oh my God. I'm so sorry. Good game, though, bro. Good game.
Hey, do you have a loser's bracket, too?
Yeah. And with that being said, I'm going to be back. I'm going to go and do some things inside my house. Stay COVID friendly, y'all.